spicy jam pole.
Spiciest jam pole.
Yeah, supposedly the spiciest. I don't know. I don't know how we got here, really, but we're here. You know, get your own side dish and your own water. We got these little aprons. And we also got some soups. So we weren't brave enough to try the spiciest. Instead, we're trying the little spicy. Also, the jajangmyeon. We'll see what happens. This is Brian's little spicy. The owner gave us some five pepper spicy, and it is very spicy. To get the full impact. Yeah, here you go. How is it? And this is my jajangmyeon. Not as spicy as five pepper. That's all we can conclude so far.
Pretty good. Quite fresh. Really nice. It's a little seafood base.
It's such good seafood flavor. This is probably the best tasting jajangmyeon I've ever had. It's got so much flavor. And the owner suggested I put a little bit of this five pepper stuff in here, and now it's got a minor kick, and it's delicious. Let's see how you did. Oh, pretty good, pretty good.
And we haven't touched this one.
Yep, nope. Accepted defeat and got a milk. On the upside, the milk is delicious.
Really?